Coronation Street spoilers, Craig Tinker saves Bethany Platt from devastated Kayla Clifton. Kayla Clifton was left devastated tonight in Coronation Street after finally understanding that her father Neil was a rapist. Kayla had been surprised by Bethany, who came to her house looking for Craig. When a horrified Bethany saw photos of Kayla with Neil, Kayla knocked Bethany out with a vase. Kayla tied and gagged Bethany and left her in the garage, screaming through the gag. Kayla then returned to see Craig, who was desperately performing rituals prompted by his OCD in the hospital waiting room. Craig became deeply uneasy when Kayla told him that Bethany had lied to him and used him. Kayla urged him to tell her the truth and hinted that Craig had lied to cover up Bethany's promiscuity. Craig was under pressure, desperate and ill, but resisted Kayla's attempts at manipulation. To Craig's horror, Kayla then pulled out the photos of her and Neil from her bag. Kayla told Craig that her dad was a good man, a hero who had won awards for police work. But Craig insisted that Neil had raped Bethany. A furious Kayla leapt up and told Craig that if he wouldn't tell her the truth, then Bethany would, even if Kayla had to hurt Bethany to get to the true story. Craig realized that Bethany was in danger but could not bring himself to leave the hospital. Meanwhile, a worried Sarah wondered why Bethany hadn't contacted her from Ibiza. She grew even more concerned after Michelle told her that Bethany hadn't gone with Ryan. Kayla returned home and insisted that a crying Bethany tell her the truth. Kayla claimed that she knew her dad and that he couldn't possibly be capable of rape. Bethany cried and said that Neil had raped her. She began recounting the abuse that she'd suffered at the hands of the men in the abuse ring, saying that Neil was the worst. Kayla flew into the rage and began violently slapping Bethany. Bethany screamed that Neil had destroyed her life and that now he was destroying Kayla's. Matters were made worse when Craig arrived, prompting his girlfriend to seize a tire iron and threaten him with it. But then Craig pulled out his phone and played Neil's confession. Kayla was stunned when she recognized her father's voice. She let the tire iron drop to the ground and begged Craig to stop the recording as she finally understood that her father was a rapist. When the police arrived, called by an anxious Sarah, Bethany and Craig covered for Kayla, insisting that the incident was just a misunderstanding. The two walked away, leaving a devastated Kayla sitting alone in her garage. Is that the last we see of Kayla Clifton? Or will Bethany regret her moment of kindness towards Neil's daughter?